Next. Young man, what's your name?
My name is Eduardo.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a comedian.
All comedians shall go to air. Better that way. Angel, this one only judgment. It's already doomed. Go away. I don't mean go with sinners.
Go to hell for making people laugh?
Yes. You don't see for baby where God they laugh.
Young lady, what is your name?
Mommy Gio.
I make people laugh and forget their sorrow. Why would I go to hell?
It's only Lucifer that laugh. Ha 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 ha. In the Bible. Have you seen God laugh? Have you seen God laugh?
But the people I used to make to laugh, they don't laugh. Ha 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 ha.
Laughter is laughter. As far as you are a commander, you shall go to air. Angel, you don't need judgment. Direct to air.
I just did my corner. I hear somebody mention my name.
Is this woman, Mommy Gio?
Say what happens.
All comedians shall go to hell. That's this man.
I be comedian.
For making people laugh. It's only Lucifer that laugh. Ah, 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 ah. Have you seen God laugh in the Bible?
Wow. you forget the Bible. Say Psalm 2 verse 4. He that sitteth in the heavens shall laugh.
That's on the last day. Yes.
Wait, madam, no verse. How many chapters of the Bible you joined the right?
God is a God of principle, not a God of confusion or laughter.
So confusion and laughter don't talk confusion.
Where you see God, they laugh.
Hey, just shut up. Oh. If you just shut, the man will slap you. Before you carry hair like pineapple, you decrease.
I don't do my own message. All comedians shall go to hell. Anyone that laugh, ha 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 ha. You don't see me God, they laugh. Don't be only Lucifer like you, they laugh. You see angel, don't laugh for you.
Wait, you know this. I don't
laugh. But this same Bible said in the book of Proverbs, laughter doeth good like medicine.
Exactly. Not even this one, because me not confused now. She did try to convince me. You are tempering my
Lucifer, my take mind. Your member. Take your member is a commander. All comedians shall go to hell. Anyone that make anybody laugh on earth shall go to hell. God said on the last day, for heaven. That's why you are permitted to laugh.
I go slap you. Not shut you. Your mate not there yet. If I slap you, you, are you mad?
Angel.
Talk again. Talk again now.
Light and darkness cannot comprehend. Angel, don't judge them. Let it go to hell. Get they belong.
You know, because you know they talk for this matter. Now make this girl the open mouth because I can't call you a woman. You are a girl. When are they in existence? They never born you. You are stupid.
Take your member and go.
It's enough. Calm down.
Okay.
Madam, you are saying that all comedians will go to hell.
Yes, direct.
You direct answer is a question of yes or no. I'm not slap him.
It's enough now.
You can insult me. I know your verse. But when you insult this one here,
you can see I'm a messenger. I'm so focused.
Who sent you?
Message? Devil is a confused entity.
Who?
You haven't shot on top of the angel head. You
Jesus.
See?
Jesus.
Why your member not talk? Your commander, why you not talk?
Jesus. You said they confused. Me confused. You didn't laugh. You don't talk. She's trampling on my rights. Oh God. That God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Somebody feel not complete meet you, even if he go meet you.
Angel is laughing because today it's already the last day. You are your member. Your member never enter the last day. So you don't get the right to make anybody laugh. Comedy or comedy, nobody should laugh or make anybody laugh.
No!
Or you are going to hell.
Not really comedy, not Mr. Mendy. Is it comedy or
It's enough. Madam, you said all comedians will go to hell.
Direct entry. No need for exam.
I can say the Bible has made it clear. He that is seated in heaven shall laugh.
Amen.
And the Bible has made it clear in the book of Proverbs. That he laughter doeth good like medicine.
That's on the last day.
Shut up there. See, now we give people who write a scripture. Now we give them utterance.
Now we see what they happen for earth. They report for heaven.
There is no way you will tell me that this woman can make this heaven. If you make heaven,
It's enough. Young man, wait for me at the reception. She can't determine if comedians are going to hell or not.
Good comedian.
Only God can determine. Wait for me there. I know you now. You are the one that said that all football stars
will go to hell.
Can you imagine?
All football stars, as far you are associated with star, you can play football. But if you are a star, you are going to air. You are going to air.
No, best. My sister, my daughter.
So Ronaldo is going to air.
Even Messi is going to air. Mikel B is going to air. As far you are a star, if you are a footballer, good. But don't be a star.
Who go send them with every star? That's what I'm doing. Now we say, hellfire go full.
I'm saying, hellfire don't really get Ronaldo, Mikel.
We now need talent hunt.
Madonna.
From your point of view, from this your myopic point of view, let me say hell.
Yes. Now let people when they play ball for streets, we know what the star, now go enter heaven. Yes.
If you know even they look who they talk to, you just feel another place. That's what this woman rude. You get members though.
She's rude then. There is no ministry on earth that will not get a member. Even the fake prophet get members. So even if you are a killer, you also have members.
Yes, my members are out there on a mission. They are preaching the gospel. Brother Mommy Gio, all footballers stars shall go to hell. Go and tell them. Yes, all footballer stars shall go to hell. Except you are playing ball on the streets. You don't have crowds. You don't go to stadium. People don't pay money to watch you. You are going to hell.
Well, who you they send out this message? Say go and tell them. Who you they tell?
Your people.
If I slap this one, are you they look? Are they look you?
It's enough.
You know, I have anger issues. You know me. You know me.
So are you indirectly saying that God cannot give a human a good talent?
Talent is different from being a star. It's only God that become a star. Lucifer, anything associated with star and football, you are going to hell. You are going to air.
Wait, my brother. You know, say the way this man talk, it make me feel say that me they make all these people become star. Me will not be star. Person they give what he not get. My brother, I know they.
I also heard you were talking about MasterCard.
MasterCard. That one a direct entry for the Lucifer to connect with them. If you are using a MasterCard, you are not using Verb. You are using a MasterCard, you are going to hell. You are going to hell. You are having a direct contact with the Lucifer.
Wait, nervous. Which country are you using my cover?
Nigeria,
to be precise.
Do you create any MasterCard?
At the grace, we have OC technology. my hair really don't blank. You say create MasterCard. Nervous. If you come over to Nigeria, go another country, which ATM you take the
Which I card? Don't use ATM. Angel send this message out to me. I use only Verb. If you are using MasterCard and you put it in your ATM machine, you are going to air. Threats. You don't need to be judged. Air fire.
Shut up! They talk rubbish with all confidence.
So, who is using a MasterCard that is going to hell?
Yes!
Who gave you that utterance and that prophecy or that...
Angel, are you using MasterCard? Yes. Answer.
I don't use card.
Good. You see why I don't use card? Mommy Gio cannot use card. MasterCard is for Lucifer.
Shut up. Angel, you see here, so he's not a go at. Even if he's a go at, he's a whole food for pocket. Yeah, So you enough if they go they carry MasterCard, say one thing. No, there's no bank in heaven. I mean to not get
that means everybody on earth they are coming to
heaven. This I go full be that though. That means and I get it.
Because you cannot see a human walking on earth without a MasterCard. Yeah.
Master is related to Lucifer. It's only Lucifer that is called Master. God is God. Jesus is Jesus. Angel is angel. They don't answer Master.
When Jesus they at before he come collect a key of life and death from me.
The crowd do call him Master.
Yeah, master in the colon.
Yes! Go and see. Did they make heaven? Where are they? Yes!
So in 12 disciples, not make heaven. No. Which one you don't see you don't see for this man this thing?
They don't burn. How you want to know them?
You know, I'm tired of this. I can't hear much of all this. I'm tired of all these things. It's as if you will just stay here and just judge. Since you know how
to you know this is pastors now.
Make sure you judge. You can judge. Sit on the throne.
No, I can never condone this character on
I
this.
I want to relax. This is a good judge. You can judge.
A good judge?
Make sure you judge.
For this character?
Angel.
My sister. See, if you not come on here, God of heaven.
Light and darkness does not have any business.
Okay, una leave the judgment throne for me. Una leave throne for me. Una laptop don't lost. They will never judge this woman. If they judge you, my die.